Yeah, well, a little breeze, you know, not bad.
But, you know, you're doing everything in breeze for crying out loud.
You're just,
yeah. That looks so cool.
Dude, yeah, well, you're just getting blown downwind, man.
Oh, that's so cool.
That was killer.
I like that action. Now that's bitching. That's fun.
Oh. That's cool.
That is cool. Some guys would lose their perspective with the plane and put it in the hole. We've been doing that for a while, I can tell. Yeah, you're hard on the airplane, but you know, that's all right.
Yeah, wind blows you all the way over there.
Yeah, you start way up wind. Yeah, you're there too long, dude. You're good, you know. So how long you been flying? 7 years.
Yeah, my first chapter is a 50cc yak.
54?
Yeah.
Have you flown the 55 yet?
I haven't flown 55 yet.
Dude, much better than the 54.
I flew 55 SP.
Well, I'll tell you what, I love them. The F-55 is a great plane. My YouTube site.
Alright.
Friends of mine will love it. The guys downfield, down home, they'll dig it. Oh yeah, kids are right. Right.
Yeah,
right. Right. Yeah. I mean, that's like, dude, that's he's all about without even really pushing the plane. Right?
Yeah.
Now it's gonna work. Yeah, I mean, downwind, you know, you're ballsy to do that, dude, because a good puff, you'd be going, oh, shit, I better have more throttle. You better have lots in reserve.
Yeah.
How much fuel do you got? I've been here 8 minutes, so you got 10 on the tank, roughly.
Yeah.
I know. Very good. Push your elevator when you turn downwind. There you go. Push your elevator down. It'll jam the ass in on the ground. Push your elevator down.